لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله.
في صوم ست من شوال، هل الأولى قضاء ما بقي من رمضان أو صيام ست من شوال؟
أيضا هذه من المسائل الخلافية.
Also, this question, which is regarding the fasting, the six fasts of Shawwal. Should you fast the six fasts of Shawwal first, or should you make up the fast of Ramadan if you miss them? This is also an issue of difference of opinion.
هل الأولى للمرأة وللمسلم الذي عليه أيام أن يقضي ثم يصوم ست من شوال، أم أن له أن يصوم ست من شوال ويؤخر القضاء إلى أيام أخرى؟
So the difference of opinion is, is it allowed for a person to fast the six voluntary fasts of Shawwal, even though they have to make qadha of the days of Ramadan which they face, which they missed out, or can they, or do they have to make the fast straight away and then Shawwal later on?
والصحيح.
And the correct opinion is.
وهو رواية في مذهب الإمام أحمد.
And it is a narration in the madhab of Imam Ahmad.
أنه يجوز.
It is permitted.
للمرأة.
For a مرء أو مرأتي.
للرجل والقاضي.
For a man or a woman, for a person.
من عليه قضاء،
even though they have fast which they have missed،
أن يعجل صوم ست من شوال ويؤخر القضاء إلى أيام أخر كأيام الشتاء وما شابه ذلك.
It is allowed for a person who has obligatory fasts upon them that they can delay the obligatory fast to a later stage and they can they can fast the six days of Shawwal before that.
يقول قائل.
A person will say,
يا شيخ,
oh Shaykh,
صيام ست من شوال مستحب.
That the fasting, the 6 days of Shawwal, they just voluntary recommended.
وقضاء رمضان واجب.
And as for making up Ramadan, then this is an obligation.
كيف تقدم المستحب على الواجب؟
So how are you giving preference to something which is merely recommended and voluntary over that which is an obligation?
أقول نعم.
And we say yes.
صيام ست من شوال مستحب وقته ضيق.
That fasting, the 6 days of Shawwal, although it is something which is merely voluntary or recommended, mustahab, however, the time which you have to fast the 6 days of Shawwal is restricted.
فقط شهر شوال.
Only the month of Shawwal.
والقضاء.
As for making up your obligatory fast,
واجب.
It is an obligation.
وقته.
But you
واسع.
Can, but you can make them up. At any time, the time is unrestricted.
الشرع لم يطلب منك أن تقضي في شهر شوال.
The Sharia has not required from you that you have to make up your obligatory fast in the month of Ramadan.
لو أن الشريعة قالت في شهر شوال لقدمنا على ست من شوال لأن الوقت ضيق.
But if the Sharia had restricted our time to make qadha, and it had said, for example, you have to make qadha in the month of Shawwal, then we would say, make your qadha first, and then you can fast the rest of the voluntary days.
ولكن قال فعدة من أيام أخرى.
But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, whoever amongst you, فَمَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ مَرِيدًا أَوْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ, whoever amongst you is ill, or he is on a journey and he has missed certain days, then make up days at a later stage. He didn't restrict it. Unrestricted, he said any days at a later stage.
بعد الظهر.
After ظهر.
صديقك مريض في المستشفى.
After ظهر, let's say one of your friends is ill in the hospital.
وأمك. في البيت.
And your mother, she is ill, but she is at home.
موعد الزيارة في المستشفى مدة ساعتين.
And the visiting times in the hospital for your friend are only 2 hours.
وأمك بيته مفتوح.
But the house of your mother is open.
من الذي يجب عليه الزيارة؟
Whose visiting is an obligation?
الأم.
The mother. The mother's visit is an obligation.
لكن الوقت ضيق أم واسع؟
But the time in which you can visit her, is it restricted to a few hours or is it unrestricted?
الجواب يعني سأزورها عصر سأزورها مغرب
meaning I can visit her عصر time I can visit her مغرب time
وصديقي هذا في المستشفى سوف يغلقون لو أتأخر لو أخرت بعد العصر لا أجد لا أستطيع
but
لو بعد العشاء لا أستطيع
but as for my friend his visiting times were very restricted so if I was to go after a few minutes or after عصر time then the hospital is shut and I can't visit him
من أقدم
so who do I give preference to in this regard
أقدم زيارة الصديق
Visiting the friend.
وإن كانت مستحبة.
Even though this is only recommended and that is an obligation.
وبر الوالدة واجب لكن وقته موسع.
And the obligation of showing obedience to your parents, it is an obligation, but the time is not limited.
أيضا في إجبار النساء على القضاء قبل ست من شوال مشقة.
And also forcing the women to make up their fasts before they do the sixth fast of Shawwal is a difficulty upon them. Because some of the women, they are bleeding due to pregnancy.
أيامها كثيرة. يعني النفساء بعد الولادة قد يكون عندها 20 يوم 30 يوم.
Because sometimes postnatal bleeding can go on for many days.
وبعض النساء الحيض عندها 15 يوم.
And sometimes some women have the monthly bleeding for maybe 15 days.
فنحرمها من الأجر.
نعم.
نقول لها لا تصومي ست من شوال حتى تصومي 15 يوم وتصومي ستة أيام صار المجموع 21 هذا ضغط تعب عليها.
So it isn't correct for us to say to her that you cannot fast the 6 days of Shawwal until, for example, you've made the 15 days which you missed due to your menses, or the 20 days which you missed due to postnatal bleeding. She has to now fast 21 days, all of them consecutively. This isn't correct.
Allah Ta'ala قد وسع لها القضاء.
But Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, He's made the issue easy for her.
ولذلك نقول عنها قضت. قضت رمضان. في شوال قضت رمضان في ذي القعدة قضت رمضان في الشتاء قضت رمضان فهي قضت رمضان في أي وقت كان.
So for this reason we say to her that if you make up your fast in Shawwal, then your Ramadan is complete. If you make up your fast in ذي القعدة, the month after your fast is, your Ramadan is complete. If you made up your fast in the winter days, then your Ramadan is still complete. The point is, she has completed the fasting of Ramadan.
وأنا أقول إذا تصوم ست من شوال.
And I say that if she is going to fast the 6 days of Shawwal,
ولو فرقتها,
even if they weren't consecutive,
في شهر شوال, ثم تؤخر القضاء إلى الشتاء,
and if she was going to delay her fasting to the winter days,
ولا يشترط أن تكون متتالية الأيام,
and even when she makes up her fast of Ramadan, they don't have to be consecutive.
نعم.